guys, we are doing the part 3, who came is part 3, falling techniques, part 3, okay? We are doing now the last one, is my ukemi, means falling forwards, okay? We are using this in this mat to practice a little bit. When you can use on your this thing, you are the way. Now, this is an example of my mattress or my rack. I can use my rack or mattress either way. No? I can start in this position, at this position, on this one. And I can go straight this way with my forearms. Yeah. The simple way. One, no, I repeat second time. Two. And number three, some this way. You see? It's only a workout. Simple workout to practice my my technique, no? My ukemi. After that, you can go on live toes and going straight this way. This is my mattress, it's easy to do, it's here. See, one. Need some adaptation, it's only a workout. Two. Snapping the mat. No, this way too is good. Three. And four. After that, continue with my workout. This way, on this position. I'm going to the mat. This way. I feel going suicide. See? One. On your forearm. Forearm. Now, you see my left toes. See? My toes. Sometimes you can do this way, that's okay. But it's much better this way. Now I'm doing on this mat. I can do on my rack, on my carpet, on my mattress, the same thing. No? I'm doing now this way. I open my legs for protection now. I'm going on my forearms. No on my elbows or just my hands. On my forearms for protection. Okay, I'm opening a little bit. I'm taking the ukemi. My ukemi. See? One. On live toes. Two. 10 times, live toes all the time. One more time, live toes, always. Three, you see? I'm protecting my body. Look hard, but it's not really hard. Now, this is doing 3 steps. I'm doing 3 steps. Always 3 steps is because it's more reductive. This way, you see? One, two, three. At that moment, I can put together. Three. Simple. No? I'm doing this way. You can see this way. No? One, two, three. At that moment, I can put parallels or 1 foot. It's either way when you're learning, it's okay. I'm jumping this way. Either jump, you can do it. Or simple way. I repeat walking again. No? Right? See? Simple way. You can practice those my ukemi. Okay. Now we can put together everything. When you have the levels and you're practicing more those ukemis, you can do this way. Example, I can practice from all this line, but when you are home, you can practice only this way. No? This way, I'm showing you each knee. Some, on a step back, I can cross my arms, forearms, a slap very strong. Example, if I am 160 pounds, means at least I can slap them at 80 pounds on each arm. Okay? At least. If it's a stronger, it's much better. You can do it straight this way or crossing your forearms. Either way. I'm repeating again my steps. Okay? Each, knee, sun. Sit down. In my head, I'm repeating from tip to tip. Okay? Each knee, sun. After that, I need to do this way. my right side, my arms or my shoulder a little bit, that's okay, depending if you have any injuries, you can put a little down. But this way is okay, it's fine. I can start this way or this way. For beginners, usually this way. But when you have more practice, from this way. Okay? Remember, each knee, sub, this way or a little this way. But you can go in diagonal or you can go in circle. That's okay. Or the number three, you can put this way. But the idea is to do the game, absorb the impact when you are moving this way. I'm trying to sit on this leg. I'm changing my hands here. See? That's okay. Three steps. I'm returning over there, left side. Each knee, some. Always changing at the last moment. Okay? After that, that's only to a little review. After that, sorry, I can do my right side, same book I think, okay. One step or three steps. Only we are doing three steps from here to there. I'm going a little back. You see, I can do this way. One, two, three. I'm going rolling back. Protect my head and my spine. You remember, I'm repeating almost everything. Now, left side. I'm going the same way. Each knee. So, you see, taking my head and my spine. One, two, three. Okay, now standing off, three steps. Each, knee, sun. I'm not going down here. You see that line? I need to get at least the blue mat to go on my simple beginning. Okay? That permits me. Get more impulse and do a very standing up simple fighting ukemi. Means forward rolling techniques. Or break force. That in this case simple fighting ukemi. The left side this way. Each knee side. Forward. And that's it. Okay. After that introduction about the ukemi, to review all those things, I need to do my mayukemi. Which one is my mayukemi? The same thing, I'm repeating. Each, knee, sa, I can put parallel. This way, simple. I can do this way. Each, knee, sa, one step, this way. I can do it. No problem that way. Okay? No problem. Any problem. That's good. After those techniques, I can do here at this wall some workout. So I'll show you. Come here with me. You are here in your living room. You can put one hand on the wall. This is my wall. Okay? And I can do this workout for a sotogari or uchimata harayoshi this way. You see, I'm parallel. I'm moving my head this way. One kick in the front. On in the back. One, you see? Two, three, four, five. I can do it 5 or 10 times each side. No? Now I'm repeating the other side. I can do this side. You see my foot? One, my leg. Two, three. This can stay here. Four, five. Easy way. Now I'm repeating the other way. But now this hand, pay more attention, this hand is keeping on this side. I'm not going with this leg or here. I need to move my hand outside here. No? And this hand is one at the same time. And my head is going a little diagonal on my knee or outside my knee. I'm looking my knee or outside my knee.